Greetings, Salutations,
and welcome back to the long-awaited
No Man's Sky. Now, it was recently updated, and I've been waiting for a while just to make sure everything's getting there, and oh my god, look, there are three things here! Normal, survival, and creative. Oh my lord. So, if you haven't played this since November 21st, November 21st, 2016. It is now December 12th. When I'm recording this, and it'll be out later on at lunch. But look at this! Oh my lord! So, I'll probably look out creative sometime, but for now I'm going to be continuing normal just to get back in the game because there is new stuff, and oh my lord! Alright. So the first episode I'm posting like this, it's going to be a bit short, but yeah. Look at that lovely intro. Oh, I love it. No Man's Sky. By Hello Games 2016. By Hello Games LTD. All rights reserved to these lovely creators. So beautiful to be back. Lovely. So this video is going to be a bit short. I will say it's not going to be a full hour long. But I'm going to be doing a video of this. Because I am going to be getting back into streaming this more often. Whoa. Update notes. The Foundation Update 1.10. The Foundation Update brings base building and more to No Man's Sky. It is the foundation for future things to come. Build bases, grow crops, hire NPCs, build resource harvesters. Creative mode for dreamers who want to explore and build without limits. Buy freighters, buy and stockpile goods and trade, summoned from anywhere. Improved space combat, larger space battles and use space tech and machines. Survival mode, a more intense challenge for players who want a survival experience. Freighter bases, expand your freighter and its own crew. Hydroponic labs and cargo holds, improve visuals. Temporal AA, motion blur and texture streaming. Ooh, and UI improvements, stackable products, quick access bar. Gameplay improvements, richer resource trees, better waypoint system. Hello Games has been hard at work to improve No Man's Sky. Note, we had to regenerate the universe. Your in-game location may be adjusted as a result. Your overall progress will not be unaffected. Thank you so much, Hello Games. Oh my god, I'm so happy to be back, everyone. I'm sorry if I'm peeking the mic. Oh my god, but look, we're back in this beautiful game. Ah. Okay. So, just gonna upload these things. My journey is still the same. I've got a Galileo, total of 78 milestones. Controls. Build menu. Show HUD. Quick menu. Okay, so that looks like new things. Discovery options. Oh my lord. Oh my lord! Let's open up our inventory. Wow. Starship. Look at that! You can actually see the numbers a little bit more. Nice! I need to charge stuff. Hyperdrive. I have no warp cells. Health. My protection is just way up and out of here. Oh my lord though. That's amazing. Oh my god, I'm like shaking so much because I've wanted to come back to this for so long, but I also wanted to wait for everything to kind of catch up and get better. Okay, wait. So what did the controls say? Build menu. Show HUD? Oh my god, that's perfect for like cinematic views. I can get thumbnails! I can't build on this ship, so. And if I remember from all our story and everything we've been doing thus far, we are currently right now on the race to the center of the universe. Whoa, L3 to scan. Droom, look at that, you can actually see what's on the planet now. That's amazing. Lovely. What does this have? Ferrum? What the heck is that? Wait, there's a space anomaly. Whoa! Look at that! Hyperdrive. Oh, that's nice, you can charge from in here. But if I open up the galaxy map, here we are. And I am currently on the path to get to the center of the galaxy, of the universe. So right now I'm a total of 147,435 light years away. And I'm coming, baby. Oh, I'm a coming. Oh, my lord. Yes. Path towards a black hole? Heck yeah. Alright, so you can actually scan the planets and see what the heck is on them now. That's amazing! Terum, gold, nickel, hedrum. See these guys, it's been so long. Yeah, look at the HUD on the ship, it actually shows different things. Oh my god, I love it. Nope, we're leaving. No! Bloody hell. Okay, if I look at this, and that way, how much enemies though? Space battle. Oh, my ship's not suited for battle though. I'm sorry. See Polo Anada. It's been so long, or too long, actually. Oh my god, but look at all the HUD on the ship now. Everything actually does more stuff. Either it already did this much, I didn't ever truly notice, but oh my lord. Polo Anada! How long has it been, these guys? It's actually been like 2 months, but hi! It's been a long, weary 2 months. I am going to be getting a PS Pro soon, so I will be able to see this in a lot more better detail. But right now, I already upgraded my PS4 by increasing the memory and stuff for it, so it is able to render things a little more quicker, but nothing, I think, compared to a PS4 Pro, but it does have a lot more memory. Because my is a 2 terabyte beast. It's been so long! Polo! Curious experts to be understood. Traveler, yours to understand. Transmit language data. I have all the language! He got mad at me? Oh no! Ruining everything! Huh. What do you have for a weapon? This is a 24 slot. What is my weapon? My weapon is a 24 slot weapon as well. Nice. Nada. Hello. All must end, time must end, data must survive. Start, center of galaxy, calm, heart of storm. Your travel vital, reach the end, my work must be done, convergence. Find shortcut. Take me. Can I actually go through these doors now? Nope. gonna take a while to get used to all the buttons again. But oh my god, I'm so happy to be back. Alright, let's go land on a planet and see what this building thing is, shall we? Emerald copper. Don't wanna go there. Oh, there was a planet out this way, was there not? I have none of these plants discovered. Did I just get here and end it, or have I been relocated to a completely new place again? I don't know. Let's go land on the planet. So much more asteroids, oh my lord. Yes, like I said, not going to be a long episode. I'm going to see about getting back into streaming this. And I am going to get into the center of the galaxy. That's still my mission. But there's been so much more updates, I honestly cannot wait. I will probably... Oh my god, I don't know. Okay, let's get to the planet. Is there anything on the planet we're going to first? Nope, okay. Let's drive and engage. This looks like lava. Actually, that does look dangerously like a lot like lava. What the heck? Nope, that's just the color of the ground. Okay, is there anything worth of value near here? Any settlements whatsoever? Land about here then. After a few more scans, just to ensure that there's nothing. Let's go land atop the mountains, just so I can get a more clear view of everything. Whoa. Ooh, there's a thing there. It's perfect. So let's land right about. Yeah. Initiating landings. Scorched planet. Dehydrated, limited fauna, abundant. Typical. Topical. Ooh! What is this? Back to the original ideas, as we hop out, we do a preliminary scanning of everything around us. Because, by the gods, look at everything! I forgot how beautiful this game was! Oh my lord, is that stuff pulsating? It is! Ah! Oh. Oh my god. Whoa, hi. Friendly. Yes. Passive, they absorb nutrients. Can I feed you guys? Yay! I fed them! Oh my lord, I'm so happy! Ooh, what are you? Hi. Units received. You're submissive. You're a herbivore.
Yes, received.
You're shyer grazing creatures.
Yes, received.
Infant, shy. Oh my god! I am falling in love with this game all over again. 2 months, everyone. 2 months I've been wanting to play this, but I've been doing so much, and I'm honestly so happy I get to come back and play this. Oh my god, purple things! PU, that's plutonium! Oh. Hazmat gauntlets required. What? Hazmat gauntlets? Okay, so there are new things, oh my lord. Oh, hi.
Yes, received.
Submissive. 3 species left to find on this planet, and I would have found all the new species on this planet. Alright, so it looks like the elemental things actually do have their elemental markings on the periodic table now. Oh my lord. It's so pretty! I think I'm going to die! Oh my god. I could literally just go back to my old self and just sit here and scan and dream and just... Oh my god, everyone. PT, what's that? That is...
Platinum?
Yeah, it is. Platinum silicate. PT. ZN, that is zinc. Nitrate. Or oxide. Oh my god, look at everything! Whoa! Even for a scorched planet, there's so much beautiful stuff here.
Titanium?
I just want to check to see if I'm right on Xen and Zinc. Oh, you're keeping. Especially for the view, don't want to anger sentinels or anything. Oh my lord. But yeah, I'm going to start streaming this stuff again. If you guys want certain dates or something, or if I just do my... stream 4 episodes, or do 4 episodes and then let them come out. Like, do 4 episodes at a time, I mean. Or if you want to do them daily, something like that. It's up to you guys how I do this, as long as I play this, because I have been waiting so long. So long. And I'm so happy to be back. Look at it. I have like nothing to even go towards. It's just pure fun. So I don't know what this is. Oh, did I get hurt by something? Ivy Whip! You again! Yeah. Oh my lord, look at all the beauty! Oh, I love it! Like I said, I'm probably gonna be sitting here fangirling over this for quite a while. Oh my lord, look at it. I'm learning so much about the planet. Let me ooh. Hello. You are a hunter insect eater. Back off. Just It's not gonna eat me. I'm not gonna hurt it. Ooh, there's unknown things down there. What are you? This is a herbivore. Okay. Hi. Ooh, what are you? Ow. Something hurting me. Was it an ivy whip again? There are a lot of ivy whips here. Oh my god! Everything is so cute! So there's two more things I need to find, and I would have discovered every animal on this planet. Or every species of animal, at least. Zinc. Can I scan the plants again, or... Yes, I can. So that means that fallen crash pods and stuff might actually have new stuff for me then. I'm just stopping and looking at everything because I don't want to run into something hostile. Whoa, whoa, why is everything getting stirred up? Why is everything getting stirred up? Stay away. Whoa! What the heck are you? It's attacking me! You brought this upon yourself. I'm trying to be peaceful and just observe, but look what you've done. Being me. I don't like that. Temperature levels stabilizing. Whoa. Alright, so now it's getting cooler. So it's a cool night. Good to know that this planet has cold nights. Still after me. I'm gonna have to put you down. I'm sorry. Though I do hate to interfere with the life here. If it's starting to attack me, I will defend myself. Oh my god, look at everything though. Can I scan this? Can I scan that? Ooh, I scanned that. Can I scan the thing behind it? Can I scan this thing? There's things on it. Ooh. Yay. Oh, I can't see things from here. So it seems like we have ships over there, so there's probably a settlement I can go towards that way. Hopefully. Oh my god, I completely forgot. Settlement. I pulled this button. Look at that! Tech, a signal booster. Oh my god, I can actually build stuff. What? Rotate. Whoa, look at that, that's so cool! Did I scan you? No, I did not. Hi. You're new. You're insect eater. I'm not an insect eater, I am a traveler. So please don't eat me, and we won't have any problems. I won't kill or hurt anything that you will eat, and you don't hurt me, I won't kill you. That seems fair enough. God. So if I look at that, I need platinum and iron to build that. So we're seeing the people. Oh, bloody hell! Hi! Bye! Things still attack me.
Incoming storm.
The sun's coming up. Well, there's just a huge storm on the way. What the heck is that? That's not a ship. What is that? Oh. Sun, literally just walking around the map, right? The mountain. The map is a bloody planet. Oh my lord. It's so pretty! I miss this game so much! But I can't stream that long right now because what the heck is that? What are you? Hi! Hazmat gauntlets! Hazmat gauntlets! Let me just... What is hazmat gauntlets? How do I... obtain such things? I don't understand. Why do I not understand? This is a heat storm, so my heat shields will take a lot of damage from this. Sorry mate, I'm sorry, and I said I wouldn't destroy your habitat, but I kind of need it. Forgive me. Sentinel, I had to do it. There are a lot of enemies on this mountain that I just picked. No. Kill me! Alright, so there's this thing here, which is what I wanted to come look at. I just decided to walk about the whole mountain first. Ooh, there's that thing. I know that thing. What's that thing? So there doesn't seem to be any rune stones. Just a ruin. Ooh, there's one. Quartz stone, rune stone. You learned nothing new, because I know a lot. But there's still so much I could learn. Hi. Remnants. Like involves as I reach out and touch the beautiful stone mark, my mind filling with deadly knowledge of truth through the gank. The Vikings spilled their own putrid blood and punished and pushed the sentinel machines back from the outer edge. They drove forward like crashing tides, leaving a broken metal in their wake for the sentinels to become silent. For a time the sentinels became silent, and the sound came the glorious Gekka scent. It came with the rightful destruction of Corvix Prime. There is still a story behind this. I'm an honorary Gek, because I know so much about Gek. My standing with them is like 100%. Another word stone, but I'm Jon Snow. I know nothing. There's so much new to this game. Whoa. Toggle torch. There was a way how you could... There was a button I remember you could toggle for your torch. But that's cool. And I have like a quick button in there. Ivy whip? No. Ivy whips, I absolutely hate them. And now I've gone full circle to everything I went around. So to make a save point, I need more platinum. I need more platinum? Oh. Destroy this iron, and then I'm going to scan this thing. Yeah, new discoveries. I did nothing! You attacked me! Technically, if I did something, I would have had to tell you that I did something. Or the reason why I didn't know anything about doing something. What is this thing? Ooh! Prove this thing. Whatever that is. This hazmat gauntlet. How does one acquire hazmat gauntlets? Oh my lord, thank you so much. I love it. No, 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 no. Don't anger the sentinels. I have to do a bit of a health here, so... How is my inventory? I didn't even move it, but... I'm just speaking so much gibberish right now. Ivy whip, no! Alright, so this is place. Hi. What is this? This is a save point. This is a signal booster. I could search for stuff now. Habitable base. Let's do it! Coordinates received. That way! Planet base detected. How far is that? Alright. Oh, looks like there's a storm or something picking up. Oh. Can I delete that, or...? I'm gonna put a safe point right here, too. Please do avert your eyes for any bright lights. Whoa. Whoa. That's cool! I built stuff! Look at me! I built stuff on a planet! Yay! Alright everyone, so I'm actually be ending this here, but oh my god, this looks so beautiful, look at that! I've done stuff! And if I just get rid of my hub, that... Ah! No! 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 No. Okay. As I was saying, this is perfect now. So everyone, welcome back to No Man's Sky. I am so happy to be back and playing this. And I will start recording things again. But as of Monday today, this is going to be the only video I put. And let me know what you guys think. Whether you want to see more videos, you want to see streams, or you like my recorded, or if you like my stream videos. I usually do them at night, but they will be uploaded every afternoon. But yes, oh my god. So here we are, back to No Man's Sky. And back to our long journey to the center of the galaxy, everyone. I hope you enjoyed. Please remember to leave a like, comment down below what you think. Share this video, and please do subscribe so you can get notifications of when I stream this. And also, if you want notifications, you have to go, if you're on desktop or something, you have to go to my channel and click the bell so you get notifications. And yeah, if you wish to follow me on Facebook or Twitter, I do post my links there to Twitter a lot, so please do, if you wish, follow me on Twitter, which is at the Green Hatter. And of course, I do hope you have a good morning, afternoon, good evening, and a good night. I say this because you could be watching this anywhere around the world, or whenever you so wish when I upload this. I do hope you guys enjoyed, and once again, I've driven the Grim Hatter, and I'll see you next time on No Man's Sky. Bye-bye, meow!